Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to link your bank account with a card in the Apple Wallet on iPhone. As of recording this video, the feature is only available in the UK, but feel free to try it out as it might be added to other countries in the future. This feature allows you to view all account information in the Wallet app, including your balance. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To link your account to a card, open the Wallet app first. You can search for it in the app library if you can't find it on the home screen. Within the Wallet app, tap on the card you want to link the account to. At this stage, make sure you have your mobile banking app installed and logged in that corresponds to the card. This will help speed up the process. You don't need to open that app yet, just make sure it's installed and set up. On the card page in the wallet, you might see an option to get started in linking your account. If you don't, tap on the three dots in the top right, then choose card details. Now look for where it says get account balance and activity in the connected account section. Tap on this and then tap on continue at the bottom. Next, read through and agree to the terms. You should now see a page showing you what the Wallet app will access. When you tap on the blue continue button, you'll be directed to your mobile banking app to confirm the link. This method may vary slightly in each app. Log into your mobile banking app, then wait for any on-screen prompts. You may need to tap on confirm, but eventually you should be able to choose the account to link if you have multiple. Make sure this account is the one that corresponds to the card in your Apple Wallet. Select the account and continue through the steps. Once this is complete, you should be taken back to the wallet. And it should say connecting and eventually connected. Back on the card details page, you should now see your balance and connected account in this section. If you tap on connection settings, this is where you can disconnect it in the future. However, you may have to disconnect information access with your bank, either in browser or the app. If you tap on your account here, you can view account activity and turn on or turn off fetch data. If you head back to the Wallet app and tap on your card again, you should see the balance here, as well as all transactions related to this account, rather than those just from Apple Pay. That's how to link your bank account with a card in the Apple Wallet on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.